How can you not be romantic about baseball? So this man caught a ball and promptly gave it to a young kid in the front row. And not even a few innings later, a home run was hit. The little kid gets the ball. And as you expected, he gives the ball back to the man. It's a full 360. You know, what goes around comes around. When you do good things, the baseball gods tend to reward you. I love things like this. It's emotional. Baseball is the best.